Let's balance the equation Hg plus O2. This is mercury metal and oxygen gas. We'll also look at the type of reaction and write the states. If we look at the type of reaction here, we have two things. They're combining into one thing. So that's a combination or a synthesis reaction. We also have this oxygen, this O2 here. So you could call this combustion. And finally, it is a redox reaction because the oxidation states, they've changed. Let's balance the equation. We have one mercury and two oxygen atoms. Over here, we have one mercury and one oxygen atom. Looks like if we put a 2 as our coefficient in front of the HgO, the 1 times the 2, that would give us 2, and then the 1 oxygen times 2, that would give us 2. So we've balanced the oxygens, and mercury is all by itself. When we change the mercury, we won't change the number of oxygens. So we can just put a 2 here, 1 times 2, that'll give us 2. This equation is balanced. Mercury is kind of interesting. It's a metal, but it's a liquid at room temperature. Oxygen, that's a gas. And then this mercury oxide here, that's going to be a solid. This is Dr. B with the balanced equation for Hg plus O2. This is mercury metal plus oxygen gas. The type of reaction, because we have two things coming together as one, that would be a combination or synthesis. You could call it also a combustion reaction because of the oxygen. Finally, it is a redox reaction. Thanks for watching.